So I can't sleep. So let's do some late night Dark Souls then. Let's soul some darks. So I remembered shortly after I quit that I hadn't. Oops, wrong one. I realized shortly after I quit before, when I was lost and not knowing what to do, that I had never gone into the, the garden. The garden or whatever it is. Underneath the castle. The one that's toxic. So maybe I should do that. So that's the plan. I'm still not, you know, totally sure. But this is the actual bonfire that I wanted, so let's sit through another terrible load screen. Okay, here we go. The slow and the tedious. Wasn't the backstab I wanted. Come on, guy. Come on. That's... You picked just the perfect time to do that, to catch me off guard. Get... out. Okay. Oh, this is bad. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. These things are so fucking big. So big that as a melee character it can be hard to see what's going on during the fight. So big and they flail around so much. That is the toxic stuff. Yeah, I'm not gonna go over there just yet. I'm gonna wait until I can have better toxic resistance, I guess. Is that actually a thing? Or is it just poison? I guess it's probably just poison. I guess I can actually test that. So this is... Nope, not that one. This one. What is... I don't know what just happened. Actually, hold up. Uh-oh. I'd rather fight him down here. Come on, bro. You dick. Maybe changing off of the Estus ring was a bad plan. I'm gonna stick with the Estus ring. The Sun Princess ring is good when I'm not getting hurt. Not getting hurt. Oh. Sucks. Two more of these guys. Is there a bonfire nearby? I don't know whether I want to go up the stairs or in that place. So let me... Maybe the state of the ground can help me figure that out. So I can get to that without getting toxined. But this goes without any sort of... I don't have to go through the toxic stuff at all to get over here, so... This one's the one. And of course there are little slime ooze things. That's great. You know what? If I can get around without aggroing that big nasty thing, I will. Oh, I should also note that for whatever reason I can't download calibrations again, so I'm not actually online. My little workaround for how to get... Is that... Does this mean that there's a boss fight nearby? What is that sound? You know what? Screw it. Let's get a buddy to just help me clear this out. Unless he's gonna desert me. I'm gonna come this way. Titanite chunk. Alright. That's nice. Fight the big ugly thing. There you go. Look at that! Hawkwood, you to man. You drew the aggro, you tanked for me. So good. Thanks, buddy. I really do appreciate it. That was solid. I'm kind of a selfish bastard. But that definitely worked for me. Okay, so there's another... Shortcut, I guess. Let me figure out where this is. Hawkwood dying to toxins? This is a new place. Okay. I can get behind that. New places are cool. Sorry, Hawkwood. I'm not actually that sorry. Okay, yeah, back to the Sun Princess Ring for a little bit. Another Titanite chunk. Hooray. So where does this come out? Don't recognize this at all. Oh, it's that shortcut. Cool. Cool. All right. I'm over it. It's not really a shortcut. All it is an opportunity to. It looked like I could land on the platform up there, so I'm gonna do that. All it is an opportunity to skip the toxin. And I guess an opportunity to get onto this platform. Dragon scale ring. That sounds sexy. Where is this thing? That one. Reduces damage from backstabs. It's cute that it would give that to me right before it gives me a great opportunity to backstab somebody. I wonder if I can summon Hawkwood again. I'm probably going to get into a battle here very soon with guys with swords. I would like to be prepared to heal a lot. That was really aggressive of me. It was dumb. I should have rolled back instead of trying to stagger him again. That was just silly. Okay, this liquid is not toxic. In fact, this liquid is probably just water. That's what I wanted. Magic stone plate ring. That just increases magic resistance. Yeah. It's a good thing to have. Okay, so the boss fight was pretty close to where what's-his-name was. ahead and do this again. Just a little bit, because I want to go back and make sure that... That sound is weird. How weird. I want to see if I can... Yeah. I guess it really is too late. Oops. Glad I didn't lose any life there. How quickly do I heal? 2 HP every second? Is that so? Seems about right. That's not terrible. I'm just gonna do it. What do I have to lose? A level? Not even. Really close, though. I don't know what I'm about to fight, so... Let's see it. Is that a whelp? A baby dragon. Definitely looks that way.
Ah, you ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you? Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons.
Ocelot.
Well. I will not give him up, for he is all that I
have. Okay. Okay. You know what? That's fine. I was wrong. You got weird shit growing out of you. It was my mistake. You know, it's fine. Syros, the consumed king. Will you just do I hear babies crying? Less okay. So that attack, I have to dodge Cyros. Oh, shit. Okay. Soul of the consumed Osiris. Whatever. Whatever, man. You need to... You need to figure your shit out, dude. I've got 2 levels, so...
Speak very well. Then take notes.
Dose levels. Okay, so we're down to fewer than 20 HP per level. I'm still getting 2 stamina per level of endurance. Let's see what the other stuff does for me. This is just going to increase my defense a little bit more, and my equip load, obviously. It might be a time to start investing in some strength. What increases FP? Nothing I have. Or attunement? Attunement. I see. The stuff that I was thinking about, like the special weapons I was thinking about getting, all require more strength. So maybe 1 strength and 1 dex?
Farewell, Ashen.
So what does White Dragon Breath? And a Moonlight Greatsword, which is, it sounds cool, but is shit for my build. So forget that. So I've got to remember that there are a ton of items in back there in the goop that I didn't pick up because I'm terrified of it. Okay, this is a little bit. That's like a lizard person. Path of the Dragon. What was that? It's not one of these. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what I just picked up. That's cool. It's not like I cared about that anyway. Is there a door? Oh, there's a chest. Which is not a mimic! No. Great. All this for a Titanite scale? Oh, and I guess the Path of the Dragon thing. What was that? Dragon Torso Stone. was the thing that I picked up in... what's it called? Is it a shield? Oh, maybe it was one of these. No, of course not. That would be dumb. I don't see any... this is a shield of want. Increasing the number of souls. I'm just gonna put this on, I guess. I didn't realize I've had that forever. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Shield of Want. Shield of Want. Increases my carry weight by 1. Don't even care, because I'm not going to use it as a shield. Ever. Maybe I wasn't supposed to kill this guy? Is that the problem? See if maybe I can revive him by resting at the bonfire. Boom, 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 boom. Oh no, I drew aggro. Does it not actually give me the bonus souls if I don't have it up? I'm not sure, because I got 1800 for that. Actually, I guess the quick way to check would be to put this back on. So I'm gonna rest one more time, go back and kill that guy to see... also kind of to see what the increase in souls would be. So it was 1800 for killing him just then. And 1500. That is a pretty large difference. That's a 20% increase. So, yeah, we're doing it. We doing it. What am I missing? Oh, I checked everything else. This seems dangerous, though there is a bonfire down there. Ew. I got an achievement for that. Just for getting here, I got an achievement. I'm not sure if that bodes well or poorly. Oh, I guess it was behind a hidden... like an illusory wall. Let's fight the dogs. It's always dogs. Always the damn dogs. It's always the dogs. Always dogs. That's not a dog. That's good. I'll wait. Go ahead and kill that. This, fool. Is poise a statistic still? It is. I guess maybe that's the next thing that I should try to increase is my poise. Because with higher poise... I don't like the way that looks. I'm not gonna go over there. Just yet. I like how... You know what? I want to kill that person. So I'm going to let them invade again. In fact, I'm going to encourage them to invade again. I think as long as I don't freak out like I did that time, I should actually be fine. Grave Wardens. Whatever, just get wrecked. No biggie. NBD. Come on, come invade me. There you are. Oh, I'm sorry, did you want to invade? Oh, crap. They're actually... What the hell? Come on. Crystal Cremid, your daughter sucks. Your daughter's kind of a terrible person. Soul mass shit again. There we go. Get dead. Ah. I don't get any items or anything from that. I guess since she fell off the cliff. I thought in past Souls games they would, if they were like special things like invasions, that you would get whatever items just automatically if the enemy fell off cliff. We're getting a bunch of bonus souls. So that's kind of nice. Bonus souls, I mean, in terms of the items. Not just the extra souls now that I have this kick-ass shield. Ouch. I deserve that. I tried to roll. You drink your Estus. Doesn't matter. You would have a So there was a summon sign back there, which says to me, boss nearby? But before I go, what I assume is the boss. I'm gonna come down here and kill a guy. It's just a pathway that leads to a crossbowman. Solid. Summon sign. Clear as a summer's day. F.K. in the coffee. That looks like it might be a boss arena. I am extra inclined to believe that it is because of the summon sign right here. Let's go, Swordmaster. Some swords. Master some swords. Oh, this is just like the arena at the very beginning of the game for the first boss. Where are you at? Swordmaster, what are you doing, dude? What's your major malfunction? Still just standing outside, waiting. Yeah, this is exactly set up like the beginning of the game. Let's go shove a sword into this statue and fight a boss, I guess. I appreciate you coming to help out, Swordmaster. Oh! I'm trying to get a read on some of his attacks. Which is why I was hanging back so much. That was a pretty hefty hit. Jesus. Okay. That was pretty hardcore. Before I go back to fight him again, I'm gonna go the other way. Just to see if maybe, something else that's creepy as shit. Oh, they're just these. All of them are these guys. You are kind of a prick. Ashen Estus Ring. That's just for the other. Yeah. Ashen Estus Shard. Or Flask, which I don't use. So, whatever. I used an Estus Charge. I guess we'll go with that. I'm gonna be going back there soon anyway. Really like not to lose the 30 some odd souls that I dropped. That would be nice. Yeah, so it looks like I've actually now cleared. Oh, with the exception of that back room that had the big crystal things that I avoided because they terrified me. Now let's not die. How about that? Shit. It's not worth it. Back to the bonfire. How about that? Alright. But crap. Okay, so there is that other place back in the corner. With the crystal things that I ran away from out of fear. I just absolutely dominate those guys' poise. So if I can start hitting them with full with full stamina, they're just totally screwed. Totally boned. I actually wonder if I don't want to get the summon here. No, I definitely do. The benefit of having it draw an arrow is worth... I think it's definitely worth the added strength of the boss. I also have 27 embers, so I'm not really losing a whole lot if I die. So I'll go ahead and give it another go. Shit. Really? Thank you. heals. Swordmaster, I'd appreciate it if you wouldn't die. Not this early. There you go. That's the kind of thing. That's good. Yeah, I just got rammed! And then, like, I was trapped up against the wall. It's not bad. That fight seems fine as long as I don't get trapped up against the wall. And he's able to rush. He has a long enough like charge distance that actually not getting rammed up against the wall can be quite difficult, I think. I need to be better. I just need to be better about keeping an eye on him, I guess. Keeping... Not just an eye on him, but also an eye on the arena and knowing about where I am. Because if I have a little bit better situational awareness, maybe I'm gonna be less likely to get backed up like that. I do want to be a little bit careful, I guess, because part of the reason that last time that I think I got in a bad position there was that I was actually trying to draw aggro away from the Swordmaster so that he could heal. Because having him alive is much better than me, for me, than, you know. Not. And I was in really good shape. You know, up until I got pinned. So I think it's definitely doable. Let's go, SM. Let's get my almost 40,000 souls back. Here, this is one of those situations where I'd really like for him to turn and focus me. This is one of those situations where I'd really like him to turn and not focus me. Like that! Relentless. that sequence was a really good illustration of why I want an ally for this fight. Because he's just so brutal. Shit. Swordmaster, please. There you go. Do something. Earn your keep. Good lord. I just dodged it exactly the wrong times for each one of those hits. Swordmaster, just get in there, do some damage. So close! Boom. Get out. Okay. Another boss down. Did I light the bonfire? I know I didn't rest at it, but I think I lit it. I should rest. That's just dumb of me not to. Yeah, it's also dumb of me to just keep going like a moron. I'm gonna level up strength and dex, I think. Oh, interesting. This is part of the cemetery. Oh, interesting. Maybe this is under Firelink Shrine? Is that the idea? Maybe? Something like that? And I'll see what welcome his speak soul very gives well, me. Then take not.
Farewell, Ashen One. May.
Aha, so.
Okay, what was his name? Champion of Gunder. It's Halbrid, not the kind of weapon I want. Oh! Increases vigor, endurance, and vitality, but you take more damage. I'm gonna buy this. Because I'm always in the market for more rings. Let's see. Let's see what that does. Let's see what that... What was it called? That... Oh wow, it adds 5 to all 3 of those? That seems like a lot. That may just be better than that. I guess it did say that I take more damage. Oh no, it also is... Wait. Oh, okay, so the 5 points to the vitality isn't... Yeah. It's not as big of an effect. I'm actually not gonna use it, I guess. Because I don't really want to replace any of the things that I do have. Moving. Is this gonna... like... are these... is this area an exact parallel to... the stuff outside Firelink Shrine? Because I feel like this is the same geography as well. Certainly seems similar. Yeah, this is exactly the same. Yet again, I was getting a little too aggressive. Get enough backstabs to feel like that's worth it. So, nope. This seems... maybe it's not an exact mirror, but it is damn close. I dodged the wrong way against this guy. It's enough damage that I think it's worth it. Black Knight Gauntlets. There was an item up here. So. Oh look, it's a door that's probably not opened. Can't open. That one's not even locked, though. It's just unopenable. So, Crestfallen Knight. Shit. I wonder if there's gonna be a big terrifying boss in here. And in the off chance that there is, I'm gonna start by going up the sides. Just to see if there's anything I can do up here. I haven't seen a summon sign, though. I guess there's not guaranteed to be a summonable. Okay. Switching back because I'm going outside. another giant tree. Which is interesting. It is just identical. Sword fragment. I wonder if that's a key item? No. It's actually a sword. Okay, so black blade? No. Chaos blade, though. That sucker uses dexterity. Return to the last bonfire rested at, or to a shrine. This is the permanent homeward bone. The fuck? This chick is here? The fuck, dude? The fuck. Hollow's ashes. Blacksmith hammer is a weapon, I believe. I've never thought to test that that back wall in the blacksmith area for that illusoriness. Eyes of a firekeeper. What the hell is this place? Is it a key item? Yes. Reveals horrors to the sightless firekeeper. So that's what's her name? The blind one. Who are you?
Well, fancy that. A lost lamb wandereth in, with nary a peep from the bell. Well, thou shouldst my purpose know. What can this old handmaid provide thee?
She's the same person. She sells different shit. That's not totally true. Buy the ring just to have it.
To skirt the curse's grass, tarry not, for 'tis dark for now, and not a soul stirs. But, or perhaps thou'rt captive already, like the poor girl.
Who's the poor girl?
To skirt the tarry, best not tarry long.
Okay. I need to replace the homeward bone with the coiled thing. Oh right, I haven't gone up by the thrones, so let's see what's... It actually is just the exact same place. there's not anything on any of them, and that guy is gone. This guy isn't here. What the... Dude, I'm kind of creeped out by that. Let's go give her eyes.
Oh, Champion of Ash, do you wish to hear a tale? You know, in my home of Kareem, I would know that if terribly.
I guess I don't give it to her.
Have a pleasant journey.
Oh, is the Firekeeper blind as well?
Back again, I suppose. Come again.
Ah, tis good. What needs smith? Weapons went, but I'll date it so. Prithee, be careful. I don't.
Ah. Gracious Iona.
She doesn't actually say anything. Okay. Rings of sacrifice, wood grain. Ah, gold pine resin. I'll buy one of those.
Ashen one.
Welcome home, Ash. Speak thine. Ashen one, are these eyes? How gracious of thee, Ashen one. The very things we firekeepers have been missing. Ashen one, my thanks for the eyes thou'st given. But firekeepers are not meant to have eyes. It is forbidden. These will reveal through a sliver of light frightful images of betrayal. A world without fire. Ashen one, is this truly thy wish?
I don't know that I care. Yes, let's wish for a world without fire.
I serve thee, and will do as thou. This will be our private affair. No one else stay thy path. Find lords to link the fire until the day of thy grand. Ashen one, forgive me if this soundeth strange. The eyes show a world without fire. But 'tis different to what is seen when stripped in the far distance. I say like precious embers, left to us by past lore. Could this be what draws me to this strength? Ashen one, if thine heart should bend, kill me. And strip these eyes. I will return as the firekeeper I once was. As it has always been. Ashen one, if thine heart kill me, as it has always been.
Okay.
Farewell, Ashen One.
I'm gonna try to place the thing again, because I guess nothing has actually changed. I went through, I killed a couple more bosses, and I don't think anything has actually changed. I honestly don't know what to do next. I'm gonna give it a go. Wait, actually. 50,000, basically. Maybe this is enough. There are four of them. Oh crap. That was
welcome.
Very well
then taken.
I'm gonna go ahead with the strength again.
Well, Ashen One.
I'm gonna go back into that one room with the crystals. Because I might as well. Since I'm back to not having any idea what to do. Yeah. Missing that one hit actually really screws that up. Wait for that guy to pass by. Oh, or come attack me. That's cool too. Maybe there's something I can do with the top, with the top of Firelink Shrine. I could trade stuff with the bird, I think. I'm not sure how. Because just dropping items didn't seem to do it. Yay. A Titanite scale. Or two. Maybe two. I'm not sure. Obviously, this is what this was, because it is. This whole area is just the introductory area again. Alright, so that's been cleared out. I'm probably close enough to a level to just use the. Use some more of my. Those items. The soul consumables. So let's see, where were there other places that I... that I didn't do anything?
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take not.
Music is different. I'm gonna do endurance. It seems okay.
Farewell, Ashen One.
If I just talk to this guy, because she at one point asked me to talk.
Aha, so the eyes show a world destitute of fire, a barren plain, a place born. So I willed myself, Lord, to link the fire, to paint a new vision. What is thine intent? The eyes show a... So, what is that?
Okay.
I took...
Maybe I just needed the eyes? So what else? Speak the
Ashen One, if thine heart kill me, I was...
Do I have to kill her then? Ashen One.
Ah, well met, how may I... Ashen One.
So I know there were... Okay, so let's... There's the room that has the ice guy and the treasure in it. I guess that's my next step, my next stop. Strength to be able to use this shield. So hard. So close. Okay, got it. Ithril Rapier. This is not a mimic. Twinkling Titanite. Oh, there's another chest. Also not a mimic. More Twinkling Titanite. Not a mimic. Spirit Tree Crest Shield. Not a mimic. That. There was also one in the... What's it called? The, in the archives. There's also one in the archives. Room with the same kind of enemy, I think. Actually. So let's try going up there. I think, if I remember right, it's up by, Oh, come on. These loading screens are just... I complain about them all the time because they're that bad. Obviously, you're seeing it. So I think, if I remember right, I just want to take this shortcut up. Go ahead and send it back down again. And then I want to go this way. I think it's right on the other side of this bridge. Over here to the right, I think? No, that's clearly not it. Maybe up here? And that's the same kind of dude, right? It certainly looks like it. Let's do it. There is no way... This was a much bigger... opener area. See, quite a bit easier to kill him because it was easier to get a good amount of distance between me and him. Soul Stream. Okay, so there's that. I don't have the souls to actually make use of this. I guess it doesn't really matter where I go, then. The only other place that I can think of that has actually now that I'm thinking about this, there is also some stuff in the dungeon. There was that place where I picked up the dragon. What is it? The dragon stone thing. What is it? That one. I still don't know how to use the Dragonstone. But the only other place, other than that that I can think of is up here. Not in Anolondo. It's off of Pontiff. So back here in the city, there's the spot with those two lizard beast things that happen at the start. That happened. I fought one of them on the bridge entering this area way back in the day. And if I just continue over here to the right and drop down. So close to one-shotting the weak ones. Alright. Let's go fucking down. Well, let's try it. I've got nothing to lose at this point. Actually, so, sort of thinking about this, before I go too far, I want to read the description of this thing. Stone imbued with the power of the everlasting dragons, used in a secret rite by dragon worshippers, gain the torso of a dragon and a dragon's roar, a transformation that is irreversible until death. From ancient times, the path of dragon worship was walked by warriors. It is said they envision Arc Dragon Peak in the depths of their meditation, and at times they can hear the distant sound of the Great Bell. At the peak. That doesn't explain how it works. Which is what I was hoping for. Alright, we're aggroed. Human dregs. Can't see shit, Captain. Actually, locking on to one of them is probably a liability here. I'm gonna try it one more time. lot to say going on right now. Not a whole lot to say with what's going on right now. It's good not to skip a couple words. Hands have got to be hot after that. Go ahead and do this. I've got 25 of these. Not at any. I want to grab my souls. But I think the way to... Well... Chesticles. Ring of Favor. Increases HP, stamina, and maximum. But less than Havel's ring. Yeah. By a lot. Okay. Yeah, screw that. Bonfire. Nice. Is this a... What's this? No. Is this a thing I can talk to? Sure. Ah, this person wants human dregs. Okay. And that basically exhausts everything that I can think of, with the exception of that dragon thing. Is there another place at some point that I hadn't explored? I don't think so. I think I've gone everywhere. I've done everything.
Welcome, Husbeak. Very well. Then touch the dark egg nourished.
I think stamina's gotta be the choice.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Let me just...
Welcome home, speak. Ashen One, it
will
be.
Talk to everybody again.
I was it as all... Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, how... Knowest thou of that soppy gossip that cordial intrusion layeth the path, and so thou art in need of a soap then thy path. Ashen One.
Ah, 'tis good. What needs? There are two ways. Simple reinforcement, bring this list, my purple in, but...
Back again, I suppose. I don't mean to see any of I hope you're not...
I'm gonna go back up top. try to trade with the bird again. I'll talk to this asshole too.
Oh, hello again. Can't resist. Can't find anything.
Screw that guy. Don't I get in on this level? So I'm gonna do it with the prism stone again. I'm gonna leave one. I thought I tried that the last time I was up here and it didn't work. Twinkling Titanite, nice. Okay. I don't have any other round stuff though. Try one of these. Repair powder? I guess he's gonna tell me. Divine blessing. Actually, let's just leave a bunch of stuff. All over. Armor of the Sun. I don't know which one gave me that. Thank you, Carving. Very good, Carving. Alright. Rather than doing all of this, I should probably just look it up. See what I can trade and what it gives. Let me just, I guess, try the throwing knives. Throwing knives didn't change. Purging stone didn't change. Neither did the moss clumps. Why are there two? The souls probably don't do anything. Maybe a sunlight metal? Nope. No to the sunlight metal. I think that was everything. This is different. Okay. Where does this take me? Platform up here. All right. Greater souls. I actually don't know that it's worth using that over any of the rings that I'm actually wearing.
Welcome home, Ashen. Speak thine heart. Ashen one, if killed, I will visit us all.
Alright, it's looking like... I'm gonna kill her. Try using the Silver Serpent Ring in place of the Estus Flask thing. Does she come back if I just rest? No. I feel like there was... Oh right, this is what I wanted to do. I wanted to go back to... the cathedral. And kill the giants. Or at least one of them. Ideally. I hope I can kill the giants. I don't have a ton of faith, though. But... actually, now I just realized, I can always also read the description of the... Oh no, I did already read the description of this. Description doesn't actually help me at all. Oh wait, was this already on the front? I guess so. I don't know why I thought it was behind. I guess there's also the giant in the dungeon. And honestly, the giant in the dungeon might be easier to kill. Because he's not going to be in knee-deep water. Well, shit. Six souls is not worth reducing the effectiveness. Best way is to approach this. Hmm. For this, I'm actually going to put this servant on. Because I don't think I'm actually at risk of dying or even losing health fighting these guys. Although they're worth so few souls that... Yeah, I'm only getting 26 souls out of them. Never mind, it's not worth it. Not worth it. Slashed his foot once. Hey, you got me. That's actually a fair amount of damage. I think I've hit him 3 times. Get up the stairs, please. Nice. Drang armor. Drang gauntlets. Got yourself a Drang quesadilla. Quesadilla, excuse me. A Drang quesadilla. Is there an item over there, or is it just lit up? Item. God, the Drang hammers. All this Drang stuff. Gonna go for the other guy. Big door over there, too. Which could be good. Is this gonna be some more Drang stuff? Where's this go? Ooh, that was funky. Oh, I can dress like a maiden. Is that an item? Yes. That, I'm assuming, is what the giant actually dropped. Is Turns out, killing these giants was actually pretty easy. Saint Bident. Word bone doesn't matter. It's pretty, location. Alright, let's go back to the shrine. So now there's the giant in... what's it called? In the dungeon. And that's basically all that's left. I don't... okay, she's back.
I'm truly sorry, but knowest thou not? So please, Ashen One, allow me to serve. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to this end. Ashen One, may I pose... has the little Lord Ludlath spoken to thee of any... I sense that he possesseth of a thing once most precious, almost pray tell. Ashen One, may I pass this over?
Okay, so you're asking me about this guy again.
Ah, and the black eyes that shimmer with it. 'Tis as if it were, but we did all we could to spare. Much has happened, mayhap. I should apprise of what the thin light of these eyes might reveal, scenes of betrayal. This ages. The eyes show a world destitute of fire, but swift. Now, now.
Welcome home, I shall speak then. Very well, then take me.
I don't remember which. I guess it's not any of the other ones. This is the closest I'm gonna be able to get. I don't remember if there was a quick way down to the giant from here. Were there cells that had things that I needed to deal with in them? Every little bit, you know? I feel like there was a connection to the room with the giant directly from this area. I just don't remember what it was. I do now remember where it was, I think. I think it's directly below me. I'm gonna kill this thing. Not that one. Where is it? This one. This thing. Whatever. It was friendly-ish. I don't really care.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. What was that? Really? Well, so I have apparently completely lied about how to get to the giant. I was completely wrong. You crossbowing bastard. Here's the giant. I'd like to fight him from his feet, though. This is actually going to be hard. God damn it. Come on. Drink. Dodge. Miss. Dodge. Get hit. Dodge. Miss. Dodge. Hit. Dodge. Not doing much damage at all, so go down the ladder instead. Die anyway. Die something hardcore. Kill rats. Oh, I think I just remembered how I get there, actually. What I want. You rat guy. Kill the other rat and then kill a giant. Oh. God damn. Is that it? Get wrecked. Where do these rats keep coming from? God. Titanite chunk. Soul of an unknown something. Traveler. Seriously, are there just an endless supply of rats? What the hell? It's fine. It's gonna be fine. Right. Ah. A ladder. Oh right, this is this place. That's right. So here's the other problem. I don't remember how to get to. I was wondering if I could go back to the place where I got that dragon stone torso thing. Because maybe that would shed some light on how I use it. But I don't remember how to get to that either, so this is just the best. All conceivable ways. Maybe it's this. In fact, this was correct. Okay. So there are dudes sitting around, and then there's the dragon thing. Well, try again.
Welcome home, I speak then. Very well, then take me.
More stamina seems like the right way to go.
Farewell, Ashen One.
I just don't know what to do. I guess I'll quit for now. I'm getting to the point where I might just look it up. Because I'm really running out of ideas. But yeah, that'll be it for me for tonight, I suppose. Thanks for hanging out, thanks for watching, joining me, and whatnot. I will be back at some point tomorrow. I hope you can join me. Until then, though, have a good one, everybody.